This video will give you a basic overview of how to set up and use your Lenovo Chromebook. If you're using your Chromebook for the first time, you will need to set up your Wi-Fi, log into your Google account, and train your Google Assistant to recognize your voice. Now that you've set up your Chromebook, let's go through the different menus and buttons you might find. Whenever you turn on your Chromebook, you will be taken to the sign-in page. On the bottom left of the sign-in page, you have three buttons: Shut Down, Browse as Guest, and Add Person. Browse as Guest will let you give a guest limited access to your Chromebook, allowing them to do simple things like browse the internet without giving them access to your account. Add Person lets you add another Google account to your device. Follow the same steps you did when setting up your device. Once an account has been added, you will see them next to your account every time you go to the sign-in page. If you want to remove an account, open the drop-down menu arrow next to the username and select Remove This User. Clicking on the system tray in the bottom right of the screen pulls up a basic settings menu. You can toggle Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, accessibility options, keyboard settings, and adjust your brightness and volume. There is also a shutdown button in the top left of the pop-up menu. Once you sign in, you will see the app shelf on the bottom of the screen. Click the system tray again. Now that you are signed in, the system tray will have several more options. Clicking your user icon will give you the option to sign into another account. You can also find the sign out button, the shutdown button, the lock function, and the settings button here. Additionally, you can silence notifications and toggle the nightlight function. Clicking the button on the left side of the app shelf will bring up your Google Assistant search bar. Clicking the arrow will pull up all of your downloaded apps. Next to the service tray is the Stylus button. This brings up a pop-up menu that gives you access to different stylus functions on your Chromebook. Now that we have gone over the basic menus you can find on your Chromebook, let's talk about touchpad gestures. A one-finger tap on the touchpad will select whatever your cursor is hovering over. For example, if you want to open the web browser, move the cursor over your Chrome icon and tap on it. Using both fingers to tap at the same time will open a pop-up menu that gives access to several functions, similar to right-clicking on a mouse. Swipe down with two fingers to scroll down, and swipe up with two fingers to scroll up. If you are on a browser page and you want to go back to your previous page, swipe left with two fingers. If you want to go forward, swipe right with both fingers. If you want to zoom in on a web page, place two fingers on the touchpad and spread them apart. Pinch them back together when you want to zoom back out. Now that we have set up your device and covered the basic menus and gestures, you should be able to use your new Lenovo Chromebook. If you have any questions or want to learn more, go to support.lenovo.com.